Now, this is admittedly controversial, and if your friends on social media get fired up by the vaccine debate, you're likely going to hear about this update pretty soon. A new study says the measles vaccine does not cause autism. The decade-long study of 500,000 people is the biggest of its kind. Our Roseanne Aragon joining us live tonight with reaction from Houston's medical community about this. Roseanne?
That's right. Doctors here tell me not only is this study large, it's peer-reviewed, science-based, and well done. Now the medical community is fighting against misinformation about vaccines.
It can lead to death and serious disabilities.
The medical community voicing their concern over the resurgence of measles.
Last year, we had 9 cases of measles in Texas, and we're already approaching that number now.
Anti-vaccination groups frequently use social media platforms to spread conspiracy theories.
Misinformation evidently squashed by a major peer-reviewed study in the Annals of Internal Medicine.
It shows that there's absolutely no association between the measles, mumps, and rubella vaccine, the MMR, and the development of autism.
More than 650,000 children in a study more than a decade long. It showed that despite 95% of the group receiving the vaccine, less than 1% developed autism. But the study also uncovered other factors.
You have one child in your family with autism, there's a greater risk for having a second child with autism.
And here in Harris County, with at least 4 people with the measles, some locals can't help but worry.
The very young and the old are persons that their immune systems have declined.
While other parents refute the science, medical professionals say getting the measles is serious.
In Houston, we had 1,700 cases or so with 7 deaths.
Now, the CDC reported that that was the largest outbreak in the late 1980s. Reporting live from the Medical Center, Roseanne Aragon, KPRC, Channel 2 News.